Well, lots of clouds around the area. It looks like that we'll keep those clouds for tonight and tomorrow. One thing that we'll notice that will be different is the winds will really start to pick up across the area. Here come those high clouds. I think it'll be dry, but with the south wind, you'll notice as we head towards your Thursday, the winds really pick up out of the south. And there might be a few scattered light showers late Thursday night into your Friday. Wednesday 61, Thursday 66.